The largest earthquake ever recorded in the region has hit the nation of Haiti. It's a quake registering 7.0.
The poorest country in the Western Hemisphere suffering a catastrophe of major proportions.
Would you like to go with me down my dead end street? Would you like to come with me to village ghetto land?
The grim tally of disaster only beginning to be calculated tonight.
We estimate somewhere in the order of nearly 500,000 people exposed to extreme ground shaking. So we're going to expect casualties, I would think, at least in the hundreds, quite possibly in the thousands.
No firm count of how many dead, but officials fearing that number could indeed reach 500,000.
A lot of networks are down, so casualty estimates are coming in very slowly.
Broken glass is everywhere. It's a bloody scene.
Secretary of State Hillary Clinton pledged U.S. aid.
The United States is offering our full assistance to Haiti and to others in the region.
The effort is on to bring supplies, needed supplies, and recovery efforts to the people of Haiti.
What we need now is food, water, supplies for first aid, and shelter. We have got to find out who's alive. We have to care for the people who are dead and to try to preserve them so their loved ones can identify them. I ask for your support.
Now some folks say that we should be glad for what we have. Tell me, would you be happy? Will it get to land?
I would encourage those Americans who want to support the urgent humanitarian efforts to go to whitehouse.gov, where you can learn how to contribute. And I pledge to the people of Haiti that you will have a friend and partner in the United States of America today and going forward.